everybody. Myself Devangi Sarkar of class 4 of National English School. As you can see, this is my handmade bullock cart with newspaper. Bullock cart. Bullock cart was mostly used for travel in olden days. It was an inexpensive means of transport. It was developed after the invention of wheel. It's a two-wheel vehicle pulled by bull or oxes. Nowadays, it may be seen in villages where farmers use for transporting grains and crops. Thank you. And if you like this video, please like and share. Thank you.